Welcome to my food channel, Food Fashioning. Today, I will gonna show you how I make a French crepe, a blended crepe recipe, and the ingredients are very simple. And we don't need any fancy equipment to make the beautiful and tasty French crepe.
I want to put these strawberries. I have washed strawberries over here. Okay. So we will kind of form the crepe in fan. Yeah, this is only the mostly that I'm using how I fold the crepe. Same like this. And place it here. This is the first that I made it. Mostly the first crepe that you kind of put it in one. It's like a little bit burnt, but it's okay. It will be yummy.